This is breaking news from Channel 13 Eyewitness News.
And breaking right now in Lafayette, police are investigating an officer-involved shooting.
We sent you a push alert when news broke just a couple of hours ago, and our Karen Campbell rushed to the scene.
So, Karen, what have you learned out there?
Well, we know that a 911 call came in here to Lafayette Police at 2:13 this afternoon. When officers arrived, they found a man with a gun standing at this intersection that you see up here. Again, it is still an active scene here. We are near South Earl Street and South Street here. Now, officers tell me that, of course, that man was seen at the intersection with a gun, but if you can see, there's a blue tent that appears to be in the yard. That is where the body was found. That's where the officer fired a shot that hit this man. Now, we don't know what led to this situation today. I am told that officers, once they got here, they tried to negotiate with the man to put down the gun, but those efforts unfortunately failed. Now, we know that no officers were injured. There is no more threat to the public, and officers tell me that this is a neighborhood that's filled with families, children, the elderly, and this is not something that happens in a neighborhood like this. Now, we also know that there are lots of roads that are going to be closed because officers are not finished with their investigation here. Now, we are told that could take several hours. And when we get more information about what possibly led up to this officer-involved shooting, leaving one adult man dead, we will bring that to you. Reporting live, Karen Campbell, Channel 13 Eyewitness News.
All right, Karen, thank you.